That was a workout. Hey guys, Trisha Claiborne here, and I just completed day 5 legs and back and AbraBrex. Bring it. I brought it. I completed both workouts. I'm so proud of myself. It was a big accomplishment over my failure yesterday. So I'm very excited, and as you can see, I'm worked up a sweat and I probably look horrendous. But this is it. You know, this is the real deal, you know. P90X is for real. And one of the things that I think stood out to me the most tonight, and I heard this over and over again, and I know I've heard it in the other workouts I did, but one of the things Tony says is quality, not quantity. And so I really kept that in mind tonight and focused on my form and the quality of the movements that I was doing. And I really liked the workout tonight. It was challenging, of course, and of course I cannot do the pull-ups, but I did do the modifications for the pull-ups. But I was able to do every move. AbraBrex, a little more difficult, but I'm so excited because I was able to do more moves in the AbraBrex this time than I was the last AbraBrex that I did a couple of days ago. So I'm seeing big improvements over my flexibility, my strength, just the things I'm able to do. I'm able to do downward dog and do the leg stretches and the downward dog pose. I mean, that is a huge accomplishment for me. I have not really been able to do that. So I'm seeing big improvements. And I'm on day 5. I just completed day 5. You know, I mean, I'm really... Yesterday was hard, but today was much better, and I just thank everybody for their support, and like I said, I am going to stick to this. I have tomorrow, day 6, and then Sunday is a stretch or a rest day. Again, I'm still trying to decide if I would want to stretch or rest. Stretching really kind of sounds pretty good, actually. I don't know. I might give it a try and just see, but I'm kind of excited. Tomorrow is Kempo. Hi-ya. I love Kempo. It's one of my favorite workouts, I think, in the P90X program. It is challenging, but I do like it a lot. Thank you, Tony Federico, for turning me on to that. Anyway, well, I guess that's about it, guys. And, you know, if you have any questions about what I'm doing, you know, feel free to comment, you know, below and just simply ask. But, you know, I'm really proud of myself for sticking with it and, you know, even though tonight I didn't start working out till after 11 o'clock at night, you know, I still went ahead and brought it. I still went ahead and did it. And I can see, you know, I can see in my clothes are getting too big, which is always a great thing. And, you know, I've got that little pair of pants I want to wear, you know, by Summit, which is the weekend of June 17th through 19th, and I want to be in that, and I've got my goal on that, and maybe it'll be too big, I'm hoping. But anyway, well, I guess, guys, that's it. Legs and back, I really like the workout. I felt a lot more strength. One thing I do notice, though, I really am going to have to work on my center of balance. And I know the more core exercises that I do, the more balance I will gain. So kind of excited about getting to that point. I want to look like Drea. But, I mean, who doesn't? I mean, she's like ripped. Anyway, well, that's it, guys. I guess I will talk to you day 6. See you later. Bye.